प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
At present, really it is very rare to meet with one Sadguru. Sadguru is not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. Everybody cannot get. Actually, Bhagavan speaking, when somebody, because in a Vaishnava so many qualities can be there. In a Vaishnava, you can find so many qualities. But you will have to keep patience. You will have to see the vital quality which is called Saranagati. If Saranagati, this quality, vital quality, this Saranagati, if you find this quality is not there, then all other qualities, material qualities. All other qualities of a so-called Vaishnava, all other qualities there. But main thing, Saranagati is not there. In that case, he is not at all Vaishnava. He is not at all Vaishnava. So, Saranagati is the main vital quality without which we cannot say he is a Vaishnava, she is a Vaishnavi, we cannot say this way. So, when somebody is going to leave everything, all material activities, material job, everything, material attachment, everything, all annavilas, only with this word annavilas, only this word annavilas, if I go on speaking, it will take long time. We don't understand. Annavilas can come in your life in the form of honesty. In the form of honesty can come in your life. Annavilas can come in your life in the form of purity. So fine judgment. You cannot understand. How possible? Annavilas can come in the form of Shastra Gyan. All can come. Finally, you can lose your bhajan. And while living body, last moment, when going body, if there is no Krishna Sriti, you can watch one pure Vaishnava, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Externally, if they are manifesting Sikh Leela, but still, internally their link is there, always. Always Leela going on. They cannot break the link. This way, Annavilas can come in your life in different form. In different form can come. And you can fall down from bhajan. Very dangerous. In the form of Guru Seva. You don't know, he is serving Guru with some different mood. Any kind of slight annavilas there, any kind of, suppose today you have only one annavilas, follow, no other. Suppose today you have only one annavilas, but you don't know, you are so foolish that annavilas can divided into branches. Today one annavilas, tomorrow it can take the form of innumerous annavilas. Like one example, you are speaking lie to establish something, but you don't know you are speaking lie to establish something, but that one lie you are speaking, to protect that lie, you will have to speak many. Because you have to defend. I have seen. Somebody speaking lie. Like detective department, I am asking him, where is that man? Whom you have given? He is speaking lie. I take information not given. he speak other thing. This way all lies. All lies. So, when there is no annavilas, nothing present in your life, no smell of annavilas, in that case, your saranagati is 100% perfect, we can say.